I'm not asking you to buy any car on faith. I'm asking you to compare.
Reflections of the way life used to be. Reflections of the love you took from me.
Original hits, original stars create high energy. K-Town's fantastic new album headlining Blondie. Gloria Gaynor, Captain and Tennille, and Foreigner. Superstick. Pablo Cruz, Gino Vanelli, and the Pointer Sisters. Orleans. High energy, an incredible new album from K-Tel.
Available at Kmart.
You know what I like about ordering a great steak at Sambo's? I can also have some of my wife's shrimp.
Just what the family ordered.
What I like about Sambo's, besides my shrimp, is that the kids get their own special menu.
And it's all good, right?
Just what the family ordered.
And what I especially like is that I can order dinner before and still afford more.
Just what the family ordered, Sambo's.
America's been waiting for a family show about a real family.
Maybe you're just old-fashioned.
Yeah, maybe.
A show that reveals the joys and the sorrows.
You better all dig down and find your pennies, because this family could be in deep financial trouble.
The triumphs and the defeats of real people.
Mary, would you lay off him? He's just trying to do his job.
The Bradfords are the family. Eight is Enough is the show. Right after Happy Days and Laverne and Shirley.
We're having a Disney day with a few Master Fury, yeah.
Mickey, Minnie, Mary Poppins, Bambi, Donald.
Now you can see Disney characters in the Disney gift pack and Mickey Mouse in the Happy Birthday Mickey Mouse packet.
Mickey, Minnie, Mary Poppins, Bambi, Donald.
With a few Master Fury, yeah.
ViewMaster Disney gift pack and Mickey Mouse packet, both sold separately in photo and toy departments.
What are his aides doing to change President Carter's image? How did a newsreader on the staid BBC become a sex symbol? And why did the filming of James Michener's centennial become a study in hardship? All the answers are in the new issue of TV Guide.
This is the IBM Correcting Selectric typewriter. The typewriter that also erases. As slow motion shows, it literally lifts mistakes off the page with the touch of a key. There's no opaquing, no hand erasing, no repositioning the paper. All of which makes it a little easier than ever to be perfect.
Thank you, sir.
I missed my big chance last time. Angie, I'm not going to miss it again.
There it is!
That's the Athena 2000 electronic machine by Singer. It's $100 off. Push these buttons. It sews 25 stitches.
Beautiful.
Even measures buttons and makes buttonholes to fit in one step. If you missed your chance last time, the big Singer sale is back.
Hey, Debbie, if you was my mother, what would you think of your son now?
Oh.
Polaroid's One Step is the world's simplest camera. And watch what happens when I press the button. Free picture comes out and develops in minutes.
That's pretty. How come it's free?
Because Polaroid will send you a pack of film and a flash bar free just for buying this camera.
They're having a sale?
A limited offer, it sounds nicer.
They'll be sorry.
Why?
If you buy enough cameras, you'll never have to buy any film.
You figure it out.
Get them one step.
It's a beautiful day for digital derby, ladies and gentlemen. Tommy Hill starts out cautiously. He jams his car to second gear. Now third, he's really moving. The traffic is tight, but Tommy Hill's in the lead. Look out, Tommy! Too bad. Tommy Lee Hill's out of the race. Tommy, you had a rough time out there. What happens now? Will you retire?
Retire? I'm only 8 years old.
Oh, yeah.
Batteries not included. Digital Derby Auto Raceway comes complete with lap counter and timer by Tommy.
Subscription television is turning Detroit on. Now you can enjoy the finest in home entertainment, movies, specials, sports, and no commercials. It's the biggest stars in their brightest movies, and selected home games from Michigan State, Michigan, and University of Detroit, plus Red Wing hockey. All live for only $22.50 a month after a standard installation fee. Detroit, get it all on. For information, call 583-2200 now.
Sometimes I get to thinking what good country this is for a boy to grow up in. Of course, it's rugged country, too. And there's a lot of things a boy's got to learn before he can handle a ranch on his own one day. Like where to find the strays. How to irrigate the land when the mountain snow melts. And how to handle all those little things that just make a ranch run smoothly. And if he's going to be any kind of a rancher at all, he'll know about good beef. The way Winn-Dixie knows about good beef. Like WD Brand U.S. Choice Easy Carve Rib Roast. One of the finest cuts of beef you can serve. It's so easy to carve, even the littlest cowboy can handle it.
When can I pick up the pictures?
Thursday. This
Thursday. Okay, let me make a note of that.
You gonna write it down there?
I was going to.
Oh,
yeah.
Well, then let's say Tuesday.
You mean 2 days earlier?
No, five days later.
5 days later, uh-huh. I thought as much.
If this customer were at a Photomat store, we'd be introducing him to our brand new picture pickup promise. Photomat's way of telling you exactly when your pictures will be ready.
That quick?
Sure, and if it doesn't work out, you get a free roll of film.
Oh, no. You get in trouble
oh,
for that.
Oh, it's no problem.
Huh?
It's a Photomat policy.
The Photomat picture pickup promise.
Is there a Photomat store around here?
It's not too sweet. It's refreshing, crisp, and neat. Canada Dry Ginger Ale, it's not too sweet.
It's not too sweet. I repeat, it's not too sweet. Canada Dry cools your thirst. It's a taste that can't be beat.
It's not too sweet. It's a cold, refreshing treat. Canada Dry Ginger Ale, it's not too sweet.
Regular or diet, it's more refreshing because it's not too sweet.
You're the Pepsi generation. Come and have a Pepsi day.
Come on, and taste the Pepsi way. Come on, and have a Pepsi day. Wrap a thirsty smile around it. Raise a Pepsi up and down it. Come on. Have a Pepsi day.
Did you bring the girl over? Kelly's.
Police groupie Sweeney puts Rockford, the girl he's hiding, and herself in jeopardy on the Rockford Files. Then,
where is Quincy?
Quincy is missing, and Chief Coroner Hero covers the action and uncovers danger.
General Hospital in 2 minutes or this girl dies.
Rockford, then Quincy, tonight, starting at 9, 8 Central and Muffet on NBC.
Tomorrow on ABC's World News Tonight, crime and how it affects the forgotten victim.
Well, the court system had nothing to do with protecting their interests.
See how one law enforcement agency is fighting crime with a 98% conviction rate. Tomorrow on ABC's World News Tonight.
Don't miss the big white wall tire sale values at Western Auto. Ford Demon XL white walls for as low as $98. These tires feature four durable polyester cord plies for smooth riding. The Demon XL white wall tire sale, four for as low as $98 at your nearby Western Auto store.
Western Auto, we'll be good to you.
Colonel Steve Austin, the $6 million man, and the new Bionic Transport and Repair Station.
The rocket's crashing! We'll put him in the Bionic Repair Station. We can rebuild him. We'll replace the modules in the Bionic arm.
No injury here.
We'll have to check his eye. Bionic eye, A-OK. $6 million man, ready for action.
New Bionic Transport and Repair Station sold separately. The $6 million man, new from Kenner.
All the girls have been...
position for the 25-yard freestyle.
Can your camera stop all the action indoors or at night? Extra Light can do. The Kodak Extra Light 10 camera with built-in electronic flash.
Take your marks.
No fumbling, no attachments. The built-in electronic flash means you're always ready. Ready in a flash to stop all the action. Try it. The Extra Light 10 with built-in electronic flash. A can-do camera from Kodak.
You can feel us coming now, a fresh look on the scene. With a whole new style of living, light and crisp and clean. That's why now we say the age of 7-Up is here. Cause we love that crisp, refreshing taste, so light and crystal clear. Move it up, look it up.
Look it up!
America is turning 7-Up. Reach it up, feel it up.
Feel it up!
America is turning 7-Up.
Tuesday, on The Paper Chase, a student has a secret problem.
Say, Dove. You gotta relax a little.
Then meet the average American couple with two kids and a dog. Except this dog is different.
Yeah! No, I won't!
Devil Dog, Hound of Hell. The Tuesday night movie after The Paper Chase at 8, 7 Central and Mountain. Tomorrow on CBS.
Hey, how was bowling?
I'd rather be eating.
A bottomless pit.
Grabbing a quick burger?
Uh-uh. We're getting Kentucky Fried Chicken.
The Colonel only uses fresh quality chicken, like I do.
And the way hamburger prices are going, it's nice to get a good, sensible meal at a good, sensible price.
Hey, I'm a going boy.
It's so nice, nice to feel so good about a meal. So good about Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Don't come near me.
Thursday, John Amos, Ernest Borgnine, and the cop of the future are set up by a girl on the edge. Then a new puppy brings Chrissy and Jack closer together.
Yeah, there's nothing a girl likes more than a little tickle on the tummy.
Knock it off!
Three's Company after Future Cop and Barney Miller.
I love my great little car, yeah. Mazda's great little car. 46 mpgs, 35 mpgs, yeah!
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Ooh. It's a great little car.
The piston engine Mazda GLC. Great mileage, great goodies. And now four models starting at $3,074.
It's a great little car.
I'm Jim McKay for Timex. The most extraordinary thing about this quartz digital watch is not that it tells you the time all the time, night and day. Not that it's 99.997% accurate. Not that it costs only $32.95. No, the most extraordinary thing is... it's a Timex.
What's so great about the IBM Series 3 copier? Easy. At the touch of a button, it can make a same-size copy or a reduced-size copy. It can copy on one side of your paper or two. You want lots of copies. It's fast. And the quality of the IBM Series 3 copier is so good, it's hard to tell the copy from the original. Say goodnight, George. Good night, George.
Mr. Mouth, Mr. Mouth.
It's Mr. Mouth, the new game from Tomy that can't keep his big mouth shut.
Mr. Mouth, Mr. Mouth.
Try to flip your chips into his mouth before he closes it.
Mr. Mouth, Mr. Mouth.
First one out of chips is the winner.
Mr. Mouth, Mr. Mouth.
Mr. Mouth, with batteries sold separately, just can't keep his big mouth shut. Mr. Mouth, by Tomy.
Through the mirror of my mind, through these tears that I'm crying.